Tato Falava, my name is Silinga Sani Muliaumaseali'i. I consider myself a laid art exponent. I sing a lot and I write music, compose, produce and direct. I'm based currently in London, but I live in the Bay Plenty. I did a lot of opera singing as a practitioner, about 40 years actually, if I really count it back. So the work that I presented for Oh My Ocean is a song that I wrote called Tupai's Helm, or Tupai's Helm, or Navigate, based on Captain Cook's voyages led by Tupaia.
His name was Cook, and three trips he took with a goddess firm in mind. Aboard the Endeavour, trading for treasure.
Enabled me to make a new recording of it, which is great. You know, I got a new recording of the song that I wrote. It's quite topical and it was interesting to research it. Sometimes I feel like I'm drowning in so many different strands of, you know, identity and, you know, where my motu feels almost non-existent in the mass of the moana that we now inhabit. You know, it's like there's so many undercurrents and waves flopping over, and you have to just try to hold your breath, put your head up above the water and just ascertain where you are. You know, where do I stand in this huge force? You know, and that force is here, but it's more here. It's great to be in a group show. I've never done that. And especially with the different disciplines. And to be in Tautai and the whakapapa that Tautai is, and where it is now, and to arrive into that particular space, I literally grew up down the road from East Street. So that was, you know, I understand it's another artist who went to the church there, who's in the Fale-ship too. So we got that. That's almost that connection to the first landings of the that wave of immigrants, you know, coming from to maybe like 30 years ago when there wasn't that space. And then suddenly there is. There's a lot of different islands that we can walk around the gallery. That's also, the space has been created, has been ordained for us